Any word you make, it's like an oath. You have made it, not to the people of this country, but to God. So it is always important that we keep our word. Na vile tunasema kama viongozi na tukielekea mbele. The covenant. God is known to have covenant with his people. And all the covenants that we have fulfilled, people are blessed. And all the covenants that we have broken, people suffered. God made covenant with Abraham, move from Ur to Haran. In that covenant, God promised Abraham, I'll bless you and your nation, and I'll make your descendants as many as the sand of the ocean. Today, we are blessed because of Abraham. Abraham kept the covenant. But equally, God made covenant with Joshua. And the covenant between Moses, God, and Joshua was that when you get to that land, the promised land, do not compromise with those people. Clear them. Joshua broke the covenant. Even today, the Israelites are suffering. Bom kila siku, kila mahali. Covenant. An agreement between two or three people. This was covenant that was made. Whenever you make covenant, let us live to the covenant. Otherwise, there are consequences of breaking the covenant.